Welcome to the D2D Golden League Highlight Show. It is match day 2 and we bring you the highlight from our featured match between Singapore Sikhs FC and the British club Hockey Limited. Kicking off in their white top, the British club and in their all-black kit, it is Singapore Sikhs FC. Enjoy the highlights. We'll be right back. And with that, the referee brings the match to an end. What an exciting match, with the British club running out 4-0 winners.
All right, I'm from Singapore SIK Football FC. Basically, I think firstly, I'd like to thank the organizer who have organized this event for us. And as football goes, all we know is more important for our age, we came here to enjoy. I think we did that, that's more important. And I think opponent was good. And likewise, I think more important, we enjoyed the game. And more important is there was no injury, no problem. I think that's the spirit of the game.
Okay, well, my name is Alan Jope. I'm captain of the British Club Veterans team. I play centre half. I'm very proud of the boys today. We were playing the Singapore Sikhs, and in a very tight game, I think our superior fitness showed, and we pulled through to win 4-0 in the end. Very happy, great result. Thank you for taping it.
And these are the results from the other matches played on match day 2.
These are the matches for match.